remember meeting Jordan for the first time, and I was actually really kind of anxious to meet her, and I'd heard so much about her, and from the first time I saw them just interacting with each other, you can see how much they loved each other, how much they cared for each other, and I knew that it was a very special relationship that they had.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city near Piccadilly, don't really know how I got here. I got some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. I address to places like I've been rotating, turns to night, not turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to
say, oh, is it good? Jordan, on her very special day, we're all absolutely thrilled to share it with you.
Dear beautiful and passionate and energetic Jordan, I want to encourage you to bring your outgoing spirit, your ability to listen, and to lighten up a situation into this marriage. And dear articulate, compassionate, and caring Jared, I want to encourage you to bring your ability to work through things and to analyze, your keen mind, the ability to compromise into this relationship with Jordan.
To complain about.
In closing, I just want to say I'm really honored that Jared you gave me this honor to be a part of your wedding, and I wish you two that you have a happy life together and a long life, and I know that you will.